Hello? Lucifer.
Down the moon, I'm just getting ready.
Hey. Did you do what I told you to do and call Carver about the Players Club?
Make yourself a drink, detective.
No. No. No more drinks, no more blurred lines, no more breaking into my house or trying to sleep with me. Look, this is a professional relationship. I'm a police officer, and you... are naked. Oh.
Speaking of my surprise visit yesterday, I decided turnabout's fair play, you know, tit for tat sort of thing.
This is beyond inappropriate.
And brave, wouldn't you say? Number 3 on the CKC list? Take risks.
Okay, just, Lucifer, put some freaking clothes on.
All right. But seriously, darling, are you well? The berries are ripe and ready to be harvested. I mean, look at me. Now, you can't argue with that, can you?
What happened to... My God, the...
Oh, well, yes, I suppose it is his fault.
Whose fault?
My father.
Your dad did that to you.
No, that's where I cut my wings off.
What?
Well, I didn't. Maze did. I told her to.
No, seriously. What? Just...
Don't, please.
Okay.
I should get dressed, otherwise we'll miss the party.
So you did make the call?
Yes. Party's at Lux. Turns out the words open bar are indeed effective, so good on you.
Okay.
Can't go wearing that scruffy little get-up. You'll stick out like a sore cop.